So the problem is that we're playing catch, and Zoe wouldn't bring back the ball. She would just get the ball and chew it, but we've taught her how to bring back the ball. Okay? So, throw the ball, and before she'd just drop it over there. Now she brings it back. Sometimes she'll just hold it, but she won't drop it. So to make her drop it, I bounce another ball. She drops that one, and we're good to go.
Locked and loaded.
So again, she may not drop the ball at my feet before. She would just hold on it like that. Now she's learning to drop the ball. And we don't have to tell her anything. Oops. See, now she's a little confused because I got the two balls here and the other one was thrown over there. That's the only problem. She doesn't understand yet. There she goes. Good girl. She knows which ball's next. There you go. So now she brings it back all the time. Every time. Good girl. I think she'd do this all night.